How's it going, YouTube? Again, this is Sergeant Gnome playing some more Bioshock 2 Remastered. I believe this is episode 13. We just ended in this little room in the last episode. This might be the final episode because we are at the end of the game. Who knows? There might be one after this. But we'll find out. Let's keep moving. Alrighty. Where did I go last on the map? I think I need to go back that way. Yeah. This is all just in an optional area here. Yeah. I changed my audio setting to 5.1 surround because I think that's what my headphones do. So we'll see if that helps at all.
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent, the surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Hey there, buddy. See that I ever open that door? No, I never figured out what the code was. Yeah, well.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. The plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
Oops. Yeah, I think we're at the end of the game, so it doesn't really matter. So why not? Where are they at now? Looks like F4. There we go. Where does it want me to go? This way. That is a big chasm. Pretty quick.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Ow. Ow. Let's see here. That didn't do a whole lot. Or did it? Did it kill him? It totally did. Cool. I don't know how I haven't spent over 2,000 yet. I think the game's glitched of some sort or something, because I feel like I have. Should have gotten that achievement. Anything this way? Can I go here yet? No, it's locked. Same with here, that's all locked. I'm sure I'll get to that in a minute. Let's use the spear gun because we don't use it very often. school fuel and money. I'll take that. Nothing else. Alright, let's keep going.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian. Serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him. And he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs,
dead.
Arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
Take no prisoners! Sorry, that was my really bad Megadeth.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
Get all that moolah and change to... No, F6. There you go. Probably need this here.
Wake up! Why don't you wake
up? That's a fun noise.
I don't want to hurt you.
You did. Anything in here? Draw ammo. Or draw fuel. Oh, hey. Oh, don't be like that, man. Easy enough. Open this up so now we can go back.
I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
There's always stuff under the stairs, man, in every game. You always gotta look. There is definitely a guy in there. There he is. Oh, hey, buddy. That's easy enough. There we go. Oh, it's dark in here. There we go. La da 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 da, dead. We'll go this way. Open this up. More shotgun. Sweeps. Let's upgrade. What do I don't ever use a spear gun, so let's do launcher clip size. Why not?
guess I had the wrong of it when it came to Dr.
Right, now we gotta go upstairs. Cool. Another power to the people machine. Let's see if that opened up the door out here, too. It did not. Oh, never mind. That's where you came in, Derp. Okay. Never mind. Let's go back this way.
But I believe I could do some good down here now.
Don't change my ammo. Don't want the armor piercing on. And waste it on people that aren't wearing armor, right? Hey! Watch your mouth, you dirty man. Might as well do the auto hack. Already, there's one downstairs I can take. This game's super realistic, man. The enemies are getting triggered. Just like everybody in America. You're dead, buddy.
Used her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times, each due to the small window of viability. Now, those children may be immortal. I can verify it. They feel pain. Advising Dr. Lamb on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
You wear the mark of the beast!
No, dude. Sorry, that was bad. I don't even know what plasmids are connected to what, and I'm still scrolling through everything. Four. And where? F4, thank you. Jeesh. Let's do a quick save real quick here. It's been a little bit. Alright. Now let's hack this bad boy. Some of that. Some more ammo. Sure. Well, it's only for one, and it gets 20. Anti-personnel rounds are always nice. Looks like this is a... fun area.
My first incarnation when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was to block its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising too. Until some of the children started chewing their own tongues off out of ignorance. Need to sequester them away from the others so as not to cause undue stress on the remaining subjects.
Really? It's not gonna grab it? Are you kidding me? That's just stupid. Whatever.
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
Nice. Like brain washrooms.
Oh. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the core button and I'll proceed. Not yet, Father. We have to deal with Mother's splicers first.
All right. Oh, there we go.
We're ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
Got it. Oh, nice.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose. And now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
Am I, though? I swear BioShock has, like, the best soundtracks in gaming history. At least in my opinion. They are so... freaking good.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
Just doing another quick save real quick. I think this is near the end of the game. Be a big ol' escape.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Got it.
Nearly boiling. Use the plasmid!
Seriously. Where are the... There it is.
I've done it, Father. The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism.
Got it.
The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the...
There we go.
We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
Nice.
Bombs, Father! We're falling! Run!
Uh-oh. Kablooey!
Then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed, you endured, and when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable, but she was wrong, Father. We are Utopia, you and I. And in forgiving, we left the door open for her. The rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me. You will always be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering. If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.
And there you have it, folks, BioShock 2. Completed and done. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will now be going on to BioShock 2 The Minerva's Den DLC, so look forward to that, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, just have a great weekend and enjoy yourselves, and peace out.